Egal, Tüklücker, die Murmel, Bayer Leverkusen lief die Bundesliga-Trophäe for the first time in their club history. Like, this team literally went unbeaten. Like, for the first time in the Bundesliga history, and also winning their first Bundesliga title. Take a look at this beautiful moment, guys. So guys, Bayer Leverkusen are the first side in history to complete an entire Bundesliga season unbeaten, 34 matches, 28 wins, 6 draws and 0 losses, 89 goals scored, 24 conceded and 16 clean sheets. Isn't that impressive? Xabi Alonso really did a beautiful job with his team. They lift Bundesliga trophy for the first time in their history.